Russell Hess.
Russell, it's a pleasure to have you. Your advice was memorable with everybody, and you know, I didn't have a chance because I have been uploading and making phone calls. Tell us what you do.
I produce and distribute independent feature films.
Okay. Now, I have a, like I said, I have a lot of producers out there that are calling me. One actually is in Sacramento and in Phoenix, and they are looking for distribution. And is that something that you may be able to help them out with?
Sure. You can contact me through my website. It's called Commodity Films. It's the name of the company, and it's www.commoditiefilms.com.
Oh, awesome. Okay. And can you also tell us where you live?
I live in Tampa.
Oh, you're right here?
Right here in Tampa, yeah. About an hour from here, but we're on the water, so we're on the town side.
Right. Now, we were talking yesterday at your seminar, because I was so amazed what you were talking about, that you can take shows and, like, when YouTube, instead of working with that way, go with your route, but you have to be picked up as a just as a distribution. Is that correct?
That's correct. Everything is moving toward the digital realm now, so, you know, 5 years ago, 6 years ago, when it used to be so much film stocks, anyway, now everything is digital. And what is going on with the music industry right now is exactly what's going to happen with film. Everything is going to be virtual, digital, and you'll be able to sit in your living room and click on a particular show or a film or a music video or a training video and watch it right from your home. So that's what we're doing.
Right. That's amazing. So check out the website, see how it's all working out. And we're going to be back with our junior reporters. They've got more amazing interviews, and we're going to the award show with the Clearwater Film Festival. Thank you so much, Mike. And they're going to have a blast because they're going to meet a lot of producers, agents, casting directors. And also, you know, do you have any advice for talent? Do you accept headshots or anything, or are you just, you know, doing for the independent distribution, or?
Yeah, actually, we don't particularly accept headshots. We do. We just don't do a whole lot with them right at the moment. So if you submit through the website, there are email links there. If you submit through the website, my assistant gets them to the sort of room, and we do keep them.
Okay.
So we don't solicit to send us new material, but you're welcome to do so, and we do keep it on file.
Okay. Do you do anything with music as well? You know, with any type of music, we have an artist here that is an amazing Christian singer, and I said I've known a lot of singers, but when he's got this package, he's ready to go. Do you do any type of music when you send out your distribution for films?
Absolutely, and not necessarily specifically with films. That is all inclusive, but
right. What
we do specifically is this digital distribution platform, we can take music videos, even live performances on stage, and as long as we can sign the rights to distribute, and that's very important, it has to be the person who owns the rights to the material, we can sign those and put those on the internet and television and everywhere else.
Awesome. Well, you have to give Claude you have to connect because, like I said, he's amazing and we find the best of the best. Thank you so much. We're going to be back with more We Need That Showbiz Connections. Right here is the Multicultural Names and Entertainment, right here at the Clearwater Film Festival.